Chhatbir Zoo is a famous place for tourists. Formerly, it was known as Mahendra Chaudhury Zoological Park. This park is situated close to Zirakpur, Punjab, in India. The zoo was built in 1970 and is home to a large variety of birds. Mammals and reptiles. The zoo was inaugurated on 13th April 1977 by the then governor of Punjab, Mahendra Mohan Choudhury. It was named as Mahendra Chaudhury Zoological Park at that time. Initially, the zoo was populated by a small number of animals brought from Guwahati Zoo. It soon became the largest zoo in northern India. Situated on the Chandigarh-Zirakpur-Patiala route, this zoo is located about 20 km away from Chandigarh. The zoo is home to 369 mammals, 400 birds, and 20 reptiles. Chhatbir has India's longest walk in aviary, with 300 meter long walk showcases 32 species of indigenous and exotic birds. The section is made in 5 different themes, included terrestrial, rock and duck, woodland, Japanese trail and rainforest. One can enjoy by visiting this Zoological Park. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.
स्वागत है। यहाँ आप छतबीर जंगल में घूम रहे छोटे बड़े बेशुमार डायनासोर को
भी बनाए हुए
भैया
क्या फोटो करनी है कर लो जाओ 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 देख के मोदी ना आजा।